guys, welcome back to Mia's Life. Today I'm going to be doing a video that lots and lots of you guys have asked for. Basically, I'm going to be doing what's in my back to school bag. A couple of you Mia Corns also asked for like a girly emergency sort of kit. So I'm also going to be including this in the video. So it's kind of be like what's in my back to school bag plus girly sort of emergency kit, which you obviously are going to want to keep in your school bag for emergencies at school. So let's just get straight onto the video. So here is my big old heavy bag. Guys, it is actually pretty heavy. It's because I have a lot in here. I like to keep a lot in my bag. So here is my bag. I've showed this in a video before. I think it was my August favorites, which I did a few weeks ago. But basically it's this Converse bag. So it's like made by, it's got like a little Converse logo and it's just from Ryman's and it's pink and it's gorgeous. So it's very big. So I'm gonna show you my first like compartment, like the big bit where you keep most of the main sort of your stuff. So the first thing in my big old bag here is, which is probably what is making it so heavy, is my laptop. And this is a very special laptop. It's by Dell, guys. I've got a nice YouTube laptop case. But basically, my laptop is by Dell, and it's a very special laptop because, one, it's touchscreen, but you can flip it all the way around so then it can turn into a tablet, which I think is really cool. If any of you guys like are wanting to get a laptop but then you're not sure if you want to get a tablet, I recommend this computer because it's very handy, like just to have that flip bit. Yep, so this is the heavy thing in my bag. Now my bag is much lighter. The next thing I have in my bag is this magazine, because I'm gonna be having to get the train to school, so I'm gonna be sitting on the train for quite a while. So I've got my magazine to read, and this is the Shout magazine. I like this one the best. This is like the best magazine just because it has a lot about like YouTubers and things like that. Yeah, it does have other things like just celebrities and like, this is like, I love this magazine because it's like a very like happy sort of magazine. There's like loads of quotes and things like that. I don't know, but I just love these magazines. So if you want, if you're like a bit bored of reading your magazine that you always read and you want to try out something new, I recommend the Shout bag. The next thing that's in here is my unicorn notebook. And one of you guys, one of the Miacorn sent it. So I'm not entirely sure where this is from or anything, but I thought I could show you guys anyway because it's a unicorn notebook. So basically, it's actually really big, guys, look. And I thought I could use this to like make notes. And what I love about it is I love books where you can rip out the pages. Like if a notebook doesn't have rip out pages, it's like, oh, it's okay, but I prefer rip out pages. So I thought that because the pages are like so big, I can like plan out my week and everything on it. The next thing that I have is my rose gold pencil case. And I absolutely love this pencil case. It's so gorgeous. It's rose gold, and quite a few things in here are actually rose gold. And inside it just has loads of pens and rubbers. I'm not going to go into all the details of every single pen that I have, but this is from Ryman's and it's just totes mazeballs. The next thing I have in here are some boring old school stuff, so a set of mathematical instruments and then a calculator, so boring old math things, don't need to go in detail to them. So the next thing that I have are my rose gold headphones. So these are like the other rose gold things. So they're white and they have like little rose gold bits. And these are wireless headphones, and these are just like from Amazon. Definitely gonna be doing like my work with my headphones. The next thing that I have in here is probably like the thing that I use most, my phone. I have a Samsung S5, I think, guys. The next thing I have in here is a portable charger and a wire for my phone. This is really helpful, and I think this is off Amazon as well. I think the brand is TechNet. The only annoying thing about it, if you forget to charge your phone, you might forget to charge this. So you have to make sure that it always has full battery, and every night before you go to bed, plug it in and let it charge overnight. Which is what you should do with your phone as well, but sometimes you forget, guys. Sometimes you forget. The next thing I have in here is my trusty old hairbrush. This is from by Eco Tools, and I think it is from, it's either from Boots or Superdrug. I have a feeling it's Superdrug, or you may be able to get it from both. I'm not entirely sure. I have like reasonably thick hair, so it gets out all the knots. So that's my hairbrush, and then the next thing I have is my Parker pen, and this is just a violet Parker pen, and this is from Ryman's as well, so this is brilliant and it's really good quality. So I have nothing else in here, but at the front here, I have a few things which are like, it's not exactly my emergency kit. It has my emergency kit in the front, but it has like some other things which I will probably need in emergency. So I have my deodorant, and this is by Sanex, and I think I got this from Boots. Brilliant, stops me from stinking. What's not to love about it? The next thing I have is my OMG purse, which is from Claire's, and I just have some money in here. The next thing I have is my emergency kit, where I got this bag from Boots. Basically, it's the Little Lit starter pack, and it comes in this really cute bag, and it hasn't actually got the stuff that is from the Little Lit starter pack in here, but it's like a reusable bag that you can use. But I mean, you can just use whatever purse you want. What I have in here is a hairband, because I mean, it's really annoying when you don't have a hairband on you, so I like to always keep a hairband with me in this little purse in my bag, and I only use it in emergencies. Then I have a toothbrush. I don't actually have any toothpaste, but I have a little toothbrush, and I got this off like, it's like really cool because look, it's like half a toothbrush with a little cap, like cap bit on it, so then it doesn't get dirty, and then you can put it that, and then it's a good old toothbrush. I just got this off a plane. We flew with Air China. The next thing that I have is a lip balm, and this is by Crazy Rumors, and one of you, Miacorn, sent it to me, and I have some other ones. You sent me like 4, but this is definitely my favorite, and it's in the scent of chocolate strawberry, and it's just like the best smell ever, guys. And then I have the things which of course every single girl is going to need in her emergency kit: pads, tampons, everything you could ever need. I have all kinds in here because my periods don't really tend to be that heavy. I just have one maxi pad, just because if you guys have like tend to have a heavier flow, then you probably will want to have like 2 maxi pads. But I don't really have heavy periods, but it's just good to carry one with you just in case. Then I have 2 regular pads, and yeah, this is what I always use really on my periods, just because like I said, my flow isn't that heavy. And then I have these, and all of these period things are by Lil Lits brand, and it's like their teens range, so like I feel like they design the things so they're like, so I guess women's are generally like, it's not thinner, it's just like smaller but not thinner, if that makes sense. Yeah, so these are 2 regular pads, and yeah, this is what I always use. And then I have some of these, and these are like, Lil Lits has like this big box. It's like a little box, and it has loads of packs of these, and inside this packet is some packets of like panty liners, which is like good to wear like before, like a couple of days before your period, and like a couple of days afterwards, just because sometimes it doesn't like start like fully, and sometimes it doesn't end like fully. They can be like a little bit spotting before and after, so these are great for that. And then also I have a tampon. This is just a regular tampon. I don't really use tampons, but just in case. And I mean, these are also great to have some things that like, you want one of every single kind, just because like, you don't know what's going to happen. And also like for your friends, they might come on their period and they might use something different to you. So it's good to have like each other's backs, isn't it, as a girl? So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I hope that this is helpful to you. See you soon. Bye guys. Mwah.